He said he had boy babies. Doesn't he know that?
Yeah, they shoot right at you.
Well, he's got two girl dogs, so he didn't want to use the jersey. Jeez.
Bobby.
Last year, my boy.
Oh, did it? You knew that they were going to win this year.
And you got tired of them.
Didn't you buy that for him?
No.
Well, you owe me $10 there, Bob.
For $3?
Florida?
In a thrift store?
You're right, I did. You bought it for $3?
A thrift store in
Florida. Oh, my gosh.
They were selling 15.
20.
More than that. They're selling the house for 45.
The Schmidt.
Okay, he owes me $10, and then you can pick 10 boxes over there, Bob.
All right, I'll pick 10 boxes, then give you 10.
Okay, whatever you want to do.
I don't think you trust me. Well, George has been spreading rumors. Ever since Christmas Eve, when they said it was only $5.
Oh, Maureen, fruit looks wonderful.
Doesn't it?
Oh, hi, Maureen.
Oh, my God.
Well, the hail is going to be here Saturday.
And where a washer and dryer was in the other house.
Tell Gene what.
I'll make it. I'll give you the short version.
I didn't realize were Super Bowl commercials. I mean, I remember seeing them, but I didn't know. I think the one with that they had the guy dancing.
All right.
Why am I in this store?
You've been a good girl.
Okay, we have 30 boxes for sale.
30 boxes.
Okay.
They're all sold.
He lost half his brain.
All sold?
Yeah.
This is going to be what he's like the rest of my life. He's my mother. My mother used to clean house for a moment.
I had a bill on all the other
shows.
Now, George, we're going to use. We're going to. New England first. Pick one. Don't cheat.
Great. Six. Five. Two. Nine. Zero.
Good number.
That's what mine went off to 2 zeros.
Four.
Mine had zero on you.
Seven.
Seven. That's good.
And I thought about that. Eight.
Eight.
One.
Okay, throw them back.
Wait a minute. Let's see here.
Shuffle them up.
I figured he could do that.
We got two.
All right.
Okay, here we go. North Carolina.
That's all I got to say.
Zero.
Oh, zero, zero. Who got zero, zero?
Right on the top.
Who's that?
That's RGS.
Bob Schmidt.
Bob Schmidt.
Bob Schmidt, you got zero, zero.
Okay, go next number is a three.
Great.
0-3, that's a good score.
That's a good score, too.
Who's that?
Us, me.
Oh, sure. Seven. Take care of yourself.
You said she was impartial.
Eight.
Hey, Sue, I don't think your sister-in-law is that impartial.
No. What?
She's picking all the good numbers for herself.
One.
Six.
Six.
Oh, no.
Five.
Sure, pick out the one you want.
Two.
And four.
Okay, there it is. Let's see what we got. Zero, three, that's not bad.
Who's that? That's Schmidt again.
No, that's us.
Oh, sure.
0-1, I don't
know. Are we all set?
Yeah.
I gave the money to Irene. She has all the money, so she makes the payout.
This is what
I've got. Corey, you lost me.
It's the last number.